Good morning, Facebook family and friends. Clarice Amar is coming to you live. I'm also known as Reese for my friends, or to my friends. I'm standing in a different spot in the park. It's a little bit on the cool side this morning. I think it's like 45 degrees, so I'm wearing my sweater. You know, a lot of times I sit on the bench, but today I thought, you know what? I kept seeing myself doing a live from inside this little play area. I'm not going to slide down the slide, but I thought it was a unique perspective. And what was on my mind this morning is, I'm a baby boomer. I'm a boomer. And there might be some other boomers out there. Good morning, Reggie. Good morning, Allison Crane. Good morning, Freddie. And, you know, as we get older, in fact, some of us who are boomers are at that point of retiring, or some have already retired. But I know that, you know, it's essential to have a plan for retirement. And sometimes you set some money aside, you think you're saving, but you realize that maybe what you set aside may not have been enough. And I refuse to be put into a box and say, I have to live in this box. There's so many other things that I want to do. And so what I've done, I've written an article, and I'm going to post the link on here. If you are contemplating retiring, before you've retired, you know, because it's hard to save when you don't have a whole lot of income coming in. But so while you're working, before retirement, you need to have a plan. And I've given three top tips for anyone who's contemplating retiring within the next year or two. And if you have already retired and you're noticing what that retirement check looks like and you want to make a change, I've done a little research and found some top tips, and I am working that plan, believe you me. So rather than keeping all that information to myself, I'm sharing it. So I'm going to put the link to the article that I wrote. And so you can, if you're interested in not being placed into a mold and saying, okay, this is where you need to stay. No, there are a lot of unrealized goals and dreams that I still have. And I still am young. I consider myself young. And so if you want to make that step, make that change, see, I'm looking at everything from a different perspective. Let me just show you what I'm looking at in the playground, see? Yeah, have a different perspective on things. So I normally sit over there on that picnic table bench. That's where I sit. And the birds are still singing. I have a lot of things to do. Because, you know, you never know what the future holds. Sometimes situations, even though you think you're planning or you think you have certain things in place, things can change, you know, without you realizing it, that's beyond your control. But there's some things that you are in control of. So, you know, check out that article. The tips can really help anyone who is contemplating retirement. Okay, let me see. Looking at me. So, and I am just enjoying life. There's so much God has blessed us with. And why hold it to ourselves? I've mentioned that before. So I'm out in the park. I'm getting my exercise in, but also enjoying
resuming
nature.
Workout.
Resuming, yeah. So, let's see. Good morning, Bill. Good morning, Denise. Oh, it's a long time. So, like I said, we're baby boomers. Some of us are getting... I can't with the glasses. some of us are getting closer and preparing for retirement. But, like I said, why be confined or forced into a mold? And if you are late in saving, it's never too late. There are ways that you can take control, take control back, and not let outside forces, influences, change or
pausing
force
workout.
You to live in a certain way. No, we don't have to accept that.
Resuming
anyway,
workout.
When I get home, I will put the link to the article that I've written. So, okay, I need my assistance here. Is that Al?
Pausing
workout. Andre, good morning, Andre. And thank you guys for joining me this morning. I'll see you in a little bit. Allison,
resuming workout.
So enjoy your day. Make it purposeful. Make it powerful. Take the steps, take the necessary action steps that can change your trajectory, change your future, and at the same time, enjoy what God has blessed you with and share with others. Above all, you need to share. Because when we hold on to stuff and we don't share with others, it's not fulfilling. I feel more fulfilled when I share with others what I'm doing or how they can also take back control. So have a great day, guys, and I will see you on my next live, you know. So have a great day. Bye now.